Not much further now, Spartan. Inside there are the eyes of truth. The very same eyes my mother's ruthlessly pulled from Aletheia. And I learned of the plot between my parents to overthrow Olympus. I could not believe Aletheia's words. Then she showed me the truth. That the god of war would bring down the very walls of Olympus. I knew I must stop them. Aletheia and I sought to warn Zeus. But when Ares learned of our attempt, he sent my mothers after us. The eyes were brutally ripped from my beloved. She became a prisoner in her own temple. Ares and my mothers knew that if the eyes of truth were hidden, then their wicked plot would not be revealed. Then soon they would reign over the gods themselves. To keep their plan in motion, they need you back, Spartan. They will stop at nothing until you return to Lord Ares.
Ares will have to find another to do his bidding.
I know he will set things right. I'm sorry, Spartan. When I learned that my mothers were close, I came to want you.
We have special plans for you, my son.
All this effort, and you still fail. Come, sisters. We will break him within the walls of Hecatoncheires.
Kratos found himself defeated, and this time no Olympian would come to his aid. Satisfied, the sisters returned home with their prize. Within the walls of their prison, they would delve into the broken warrior's soul and entice Kratos back to his place as a servant of Ares.
Thank you.
been away far too long.
You can see her in the morning. Come.
In time, you will forget. All that you have lost can be yours once again.
If this is what keeps you in service to Lord Ares, then this is what you shall have.
It... it is not real!
I can be your reality.
The hard part is over, Spartan. You have committed the ultimate sacrifice. Offer yourself to us completely, and you shall live in blissful illusion.
Never.
Then let death be your reality! What is the meaning of this? You have made a poor choice, Spartan.
Trinket will not defeat us, sister!
You defy me? You are but a mortal.
You should have taken our offer, Kratos!
I am the Queen of the Furies!
Not the one Ares had hoped for.
You Sparta, oathbreaker!
You witness
to be called a Spartan. I lost everything because of you.
You want truth, but truth will only bring you pain! My death will not free you from this madness!
I would not have been strong enough to choose your path, Spartan.
Orcos.
I would have taken what my mother's offered.
I would rather live in truth.
I fear you may come to regret those words. Lord Ares still holds your bond.
This cannot be.
Before you killed them, my mother's once again made me your Oathkeeper. For you to be free, I must die by your hand.
I do not understand.
If you do not release me, my father will retain power over you. But even worse, I will live in eternal torture.
I have spilled enough innocent blood.
There is no other way, Spartan. Destroy the oath. Kill Ares. Have your revenge. I was never the warrior my father wanted me to be. But please, all I ask, give me an honorable death.
With the death of Orcos, the blood oath to Ares was finally broken, and the painful truth rushed back to Kratos' mind. The truth of the murder he committed, the slaughter of his wife and child, the carnage forged from his relentless ambition, surfaced in perfect clarity, and became the visions that would haunt him all of his days. now free of the Fury's madness, but still tortured by the truth of his past. Kratos left the only home he'd ever known and set out to undo all that he had wrought.